Teachers at Jacksonville High School are using a new program to help keep students accountable because education matters. KARK4 Suzanne Bruner has more on Titan ICU and how educators are teaming up with parents to make sure their kids are successful.
So Benvolio, take it away.
The students are engaging more in Alexis Smith's English class.
I feel like students have been more in touch with their assignments, with their obligations, and with their homework.
In just 3 short weeks, student participation is up, grades are up too, and it's all thanks to Titan ICU.
Let's say I have an assignment due and a student didn't do it. I would go into the database and type in their name, type in the assignment.
Ms. Smith can also attach the homework, then type up a message about what happened.
The second you click submit, the parent will receive a text, a phone call, and an email regarding the nature of the missing assignment.
Just like in a hospital, ICU stands for Intensive Care Unit. At Jacksonville High, Titan ICU is an academic support system that keeps kids accountable, whether it's a missing assignment, incomplete work, or absence.
It's hard to stay on top of that all the time with all the activities that go on.
Working mom of two, Deanne Milliken, was on board from the get-go. She's thrilled about this kind of instant communication.
They don't want me to know if they're missing an assignment or if a grade is dropped. So this is going to keep them more accountable.
While some students don't want their parents in the loop when something happens, one of Ms. Smith's students sees this as a learning opportunity.
He said that it's a great experience and that it actually helps him be a better student. It helps him be more on task and focused.
And it's helping students attain academic success.
Seriously, Connor?
In Jacksonville, I'm Suzanne Bruner.
And so far, nearly 350 missed assignments have been turned in since the ICU launched 3 weeks ago. Jacksonville High School is the only school in Central Arkansas with this program.